me too.
George, what do we got for her?
Well, Irene, you're going to be partying a lot with movies, concerts, and rides for a whole year. Watch all the latest blockbusters with two movie tickets a week for 52 weeks. See your favorite bands with a concert every month for a year and get there in style with $1,750 worth of rides. It's a prize worth $6,773.
We're playing a game called Checkout. We have five grocery items. What you're going to do is you're going to give us what you think the price is of each of these items right down to the penny. And then we're going to total your total up. And then we're going to show you the actual prices and the actual total. To win, your total has to be within $2 of the actual total. You can be above $2 or below by $2. You've got a $4 range, kind of. As long as you're within that, you get over $6,000 of the prizes. Free movies, free concerts. So check with the audience, whoever you came with, and start getting your prices ready. And George is going to describe all these items for you. Go ahead, George.
All right. First up, that is an 8-ounce container of Creole seasoning. It's a 3.5-ounce bag of banana chips. A gift wrap tape dispenser. 4.25 ounces of deviled ham spread, which goes great with an 8-count box of waffles.
How much for the seasoning? Down to the penny.
$3.
$3 for the seasoning. Banana chips.
$4.
$4. $4. Tape.
$3.
Deviled ham spread.
Seven.
$7. All right. And then finally, box of waffles.
$5.
$5. All right. Well, that's easy to add up. Let's see the grand total, please. It's exactly $22. If the actual total is between $20 and $24, you win yourself movies for a year, concerts for a year, and free rides for a year. He said the seasoning was $3. It is $3.99. Not bad. You're on your way.
Yeah. Thank goodness.
Banana chips, she said they were $4. They are? Only $1.29. Well, that makes up for 99 cents over, so don't worry about that. We got all these three to go. You just need to be between 20 and 24 at the end. Gift wrapping tape. You said it was $3. It is $4.99. You're all over the place, Irene.
I guess so.
But it doesn't matter, because you just got to get between 20 and $24. Let's see how much for the deviled ham spread. You said it was $7. It's only
$2.89. Wow.
You need $7 waffles. If you can get $7 waffles, you're a winner. You said they were $5. Come on, $7 waffles. $6.49. No! Off by 35 cents, Irene. Well, you got a PlayStation 5. Your grandkids are going to love it. You're going to love it. She's going to spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away.